There is a change in the air. I feel it prickling my skin, blowing through my hair warmly, waking me like the soft, moist earth preparing itself, a spiking. Spring has come. Its fecund richness wafts up my nose. I breathe it in. Hold for a second. It's time to plant what we would sow. Get your fingers dirty. Summer will yield what seeds will grow.